These are the requirements. You don't need a gaming or a high-end computer for this. An ordinary desktop or laptop computer will do. For the USB cable, here are some examples of what you can use. Before we start, I need you to go to your Quest settings first, then go to System, then Developer. Make sure the USB connection dialog is on. Log into the Oculus Developer website using the Facebook account that is linked to your Quest. There are two options to verify your account, and I'll show you the phone number method. Click the Organization drop-down menu on the left and then Create. Enter any unique name and agree to the terms. For this, you need your phone in which you have the Oculus app installed. This is only for Windows, so skip to step 4 if you're on Android, Mac, or Linux. This has been a problem for some people, so I added another option to do it. It's in a zip file, so right-click on it and choose Extract. Be sure to extract it and not just open it like a regular folder, because you won't be able to see the install option unless you extract it first. Right-click on Android WinUSB, then click Install. For Windows 11, you might need to click Show More to see the install option. If there is no confirmation like this, it probably didn't install, so try option number 2. Download the ADB installer from the link in the description. Extract and run the installer as admin. Enter Y for everything. Download SideQuest from the link in the description. If you're on Windows 11, you can get the Windows 10 installer. For Android, you can download it from the Google Play Store. The red dot means you're not connected, so connect your Quest to your computer or your phone using a USB cable. For Android, allow and select SideQuest in every pop-up. When you see this prompt, it means it needs authorization. For Windows, Mac, and Linux, the red dot on SideQuest will turn yellow, telling you it's unauthorized. So put on your headset, click Always Allow, then Allow. You will now see a green dot, which means it's connected and ready for use. You can also install SideQuest on your Quest. Search for SideQuest Mobile. In the download button, there's an arrow. Click it and choose the experimental version. You can find the SideQuest app in the Unknown Sources section of your apps. Remember that if Unknown Sources disappears, it means that developer mode is turned off on your Oculus app. Sometimes it could appear enabled, so you'll have to disable it and then re-enable it. I mentioned earlier that the red dot means you're not connected, but you'll have to ignore that in the experimental version because you don't need another device anymore. The first time you attempt to install an app, the settings pop-up will appear and you'll have to enable installation from unknown sources. It will appear as failed because of the interruption, so just retry the download. Once installed, you will see it in the Unknown Sources section, just like SideQuest. If you got it to work, let me know by giving this video a thumbs up.